We gotta stop this narrative that Notre Dame is overrated because since the start of 2018, Notre Dame is 44-7 with losses to Clemson, Georgia, Michigan, Cincinnati, who made the playoffs, an 11-win Oklahoma State team, and 2 losses to Bama in the college football playoffs. Like, Notre Dame is actually the most underrated program in college football over the last 4 years.